down. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video. And today, actually, hold on 1 second.
What's going on, F-Nerds? Yes!
What the hell going on?
This is dope, yo. A little side angle view. You're like closer to me, right?
Too close. A little too close. There.
You know what I'm saying, man? Let me explain to everybody else what's going down with it. So, YouTube.
What do you want?
This is what's going on now. A slight change in my channel is I am going to start addressing everybody, subscribers and non-subscribers.
Subscribers, aka the Hef-Nerds.
And the non-subscribers, everybody collectively right here on this main camera.
And then on my side view camera, what's going on? This is how I'm gonna say like some backdoor information, some like inside jokes the Hef-Nerds and I have.
You know, because like we're on a different level, yo.
So if you're a Hef-Nerd, this camera angle is specifically for you. And if you're not a Hef-Nerd and you're not a subscriber, then what the hell? Then these side view angles don't apply to you.
This applies to you. So this view applies to non-Hef-Nerds and Hef-Nerds.
But this view only applies to Hef-Nerds, so little incentive to become a Hef-Nerd, right?
Wrong.
Anyway, today's about to be dope as hell because we are continuing our NF journey. Sorry I've been on NF for so long, but I have had such a difficult time moving on, dude. Like, I don't know, all my Hef-Nerds know how much I love NF, so this is about to be live as hell. Y'all already know the deal. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. Y'all have to.
Hef-Nerds, you don't. You're excused if you want to be excused. You don't gotta click on the link, but
non-Hef-Nerds, you gotta click on it.
Suck a dick.
So, anyway, let's get it. NF songs always start out with like a piano note, yeah? Okay. Yeah. I know it sounds funny, but it's real life. I'm pulled over because I died in a red light. Thank God for the hard times, because I guarantee without them wouldn't be here. Let's be clear. I was given 2 cars. I ain't really had the money trying to rap, making 9,000 a year. I don't say it feel for me. I say it because it's real to me. I go to my grandma's hoping she can make a meal for me. Now I got some labels on the table saying that they got a deal for me. Yeah. I can feel it. Oh, yeah. I'm vibing with this. I really, really like this. You know, you know, you know. Hey! Yeah. In Michigan, that morning's cold. We don't wanna turn on the heat, keep the bills low. Hey. We're sitting in the living room in our winter coats. Yeah. We're sitting in the living room in our winter coats.
Me and my roommate, we like down low. Around town in the Grand Prix. People telling me that I should get a plan B. Slow on the windshield, can't see. Trying to work 6 in the morning. That's me. Sometimes I miss all those memories. They pop up back in my mind like remember me. Records stop selling. These people won't care for me. Older you get, the more family is everything. Yeah! This song is real as hell, yo. Oh my god. Gosh. Wow,
yo, Hefners, did you feel that, bro? Were you vibing with me?
I did.
Yeah, non-subscribers, were you vibing with me, yeah?
No!
Oh my gosh, dude. So this was a super crazy song, bro. I feel like he was spitting some really, really real stuff. You know, that's typical of NF. He always keeps it real, you know what I'm saying?
I know, y'all know what I'm saying.
So this was really, really cool, and I feel like he, pretty much what he's saying is he's like, this album is pretty much gonna put him on the map. In my mind, is like what he's saying. He's reminiscing on the old hard times that he had in his life, and would be sitting in the living room with his jacket on because he didn't want to pay higher bills. That's crazy, bro. So I feel like that he's like reminiscing on that, and then looking to the future and being like, this rap game is about to take me to a whole nother level. So, you know, that's what I got out of it, dude. I don't really know, you know, like if you want to ask someone or some people that really, really know what they're talking about, go ahead and ask the Hefners, yeah?
Sure.
Y'all know what's going on, so y'all just, yeah, I know y'all are the ones dropping comments, so drop some comments and help everybody else out over here, dude, you know, including me. I mean, you know what I'm saying?
Like, help a brother out, you know what I'm saying, bruh?
Who is this bitch? Like,
I don't know what the hell that was. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this song as much as I did. Keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. If you are not a subscriber and you are not a Hef nerd and you want this angle right here to apply to you, then you know what to do. Smack that subscribe button, smack it in the face, punch it in the head, do whatever you gotta do to it. So, you know, anyway, that's all I got for you today. I hope you enjoyed it. I love you so much, everybody. Keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. YouTube, I will see you tomorrow. Peace. And I gotta come right back here and say peace to my Hef nerds, because I love you guys. I love you so much. Y'all are awesome. Y'all are my favorite. I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. Yeah. I'm feeling myself.